Hundreds of families evacuate in the Mindoro provinces due to heavy flooding, but others chose to stay home to guard their property.
Atin ding ipinapatupad ang minimum health protocols sa mga evacuation center. Kaya nga kung dati-dati sa isang evacuation center, isang kwarto ay maraming mga individual, maraming pamilya, ang ating ginagawa ngayon ay isang pamilya lamang sa isang kwarto. At kaya naman ang ating mga existing evacuation centers.
The Philippine Coast Guard conducted rescue operations. They helped residents cross raging floodwaters. Up north, roads leading to Baguio City were temporarily closed due to several landslides. Clearing operations are ongoing. Heavy rains also triggered floods in La Trinidad in Benguet. In Pampanga Province, floodwater submerged more than 24 villages. Members of the police force helped village officials distribute relief supplies to affected residents. Parts of Metro Manila flooded again due to heavy rains, but authorities see another cause for it.
The main cause and the main culprit for me is the heavy siltation and of course the garbage. Barado naman ang mga kanal mo, barado at yung mga drainage mo. Right now, we're going to really clean all of this, no? Talagang heavy, tatanggalin namin yung mga nakabara lahat, pero what if bukas may matatapon na naman? So it's just a cycle.
Signal number one is still up over Batanes Province due to Typhoon Fabian, which is enhancing the southwest monsoon.